are back. Good to have Mark Jeffers with us from the Paragon Casino. It's going to be a busy summer at the Paragon. Some big names.
Yeah, we're going to have a lot of fun. But we specialize in fun. Entertainment at Paragon Casino, as your viewing audience does know. Let's start with this weekend.
Okay.
This weekend, if you hadn't made your plans, we haven't made for you.
Mm-hmm. And what would that be, Mark?
We have tonight is the Pick Your Ride drawing, where some lucky winner is going to pick either their choice of a Challenger, a nice truck, or a Jeep.
Oh, God.
You know, it's your choice plus multiple cash and prize winners that are going to be going on. So that's tonight.
Yeah.
So just to start your weekend off. And then tomorrow night, you remember the old craze of Urban Cowboy?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
well,
yes.
We have Johnny Lee and his Urban Cowboy band. Between he and Mickey Gilley are responsible for most of that soundtrack for Urban Cowboy.
The movie with John Travolta.
Right. We still have tickets available there. It's just $15. It brings you back, puts you in that time frame then what was fun. And then, of course, Sunday we have the great barbecue giveaway where you win a dream barbecue set or multiple cash winners and such. So a lot going on then. But when it comes to the entertainment side, Clay Walker.
Yeah. June the 11th.
He'll make his return to Paragon. He's been here a few times. Mm-hmm. He is a guy that always draws a great crowd, energetic show, and there are limited tickets still available.
Right.
Unlike Loretta Lynn.
What? Loretta Lynn? Sold out?
Already. It didn't take but 3 days.
Just a few days. And that show
is
sold out.
Yeah, the queen of country. Yeah. And it's only natural that they'd go. But if you're a Paragon player, you still have the opportunity of getting tickets. Just ask your casino host. On how.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, Loretta Lynn, Mark, is coming July 16th.
That's correct. Okay. Now, before then, though, we still have Freddie Jackson, the R&B star. He'll be appearing on the 24th. And we have a special treat on the 18th. That's one of those shows that most people might not be aware of, but Marty Haggard, Merle Haggard's son, is going to be there. He does a tribute to his father. He played in his father's band for most of his life. And he's actually a Shreveport native, lives in Shreveport.
That's ironic.
And he looks uncanny to his father in his younger days, and he does a tribute to his father. So that's only $15 a ticket. That's June 18th.
That's going to be a great show.
Oh, it is. You know, for the price which you pay to go see a 3D movie, you get to see live entertainment. Brings you down memory lane. I mean, Merle Haggard.
You also mentioned that there's going to be a hard rock show that's going to be added.
We just had some confirmation of a 70s, 80s rock combination that we're going to be able to put on sale for that Sunday, July 3rd.
Okay.
Check our website, but it seems like we've acquired the services of both Foghat and Great White.
Really?
Two popular bands during that time were big on the rotation for both MTV and Top 40 radio at that time.
Fireworks July 4th weekend, huh?
Oh, yeah. Well, a little bit before.
Yeah.
Everybody off the Monday, so
that's right.
We're going to do the Sunday.
Okay.
It'd be like having an extra Saturday.
And again, there's still a few tickets left for Clay Walker.
June the 11th. And you'd want that and Freddie Jackson.
Uh-huh. So Mark, you have so much going on at the Paragon. We are so glad that you were joining and giving us some
update today. I enjoy coming here each month to discuss what's going on and give you all the insight on what we have coming ahead.
Sure.
What's the best way to get tickets to any of these shows, Mark?
Go through Ticketmaster.com. Mm-hmm. Or call through Ticketmaster, or come on down to Paragon Casino.
There you go. Thanks for coming by, Mark. Good to have you.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Great to see you, Mark. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
More to come. Stay with us.